I've not made a Fortnite video in a while. So today we're going to start with the basics, just start building back by taking a look at today's item shop. You know how the basics, starting off with the Ghost Rider bundle. Looks alright, Ghost Rider, a bit expensive. Silver Surfer, that one's pay to win. Now I've got Captain America, Bright Star, Brave. I'm sorry if I'm rushing, you can pause if you want, but it's just none of these I really care about that much. But yeah, I don't even know who these guys are. Oh, Hawkeye. Okay, we also got Nick Fury. That one looks good. Director's Scythe. First Strike Infiltration. Is it just me or have all the battle pass... Not battle passes. Item shots been bad recently. Anyway, some Marvel stuff. Gamora. Glider. Pickaxe. All of the normal stuff. Gambit. Rogue. Not sure who they are. Signature Style, now we're getting somewhere. Renegade, Jungle Scout, Grimey. I think that's a bit too many V-Bucks for Grimey, but got the emote, Bring It Back, Naked Rain, both decent emotes. Lazy Shuffle, Work It, yeah, both good emotes. Surf Witch, OG Sweaty Skin, Rapscallion, I guess that's kind of sweaty. And Wild Card, I'm not too sure, it looks slick but very expensive. Dummy's Back, so it's the Noggin Pickaxe as normal. And Trailblazers, this looks a nice skin actually. This skin's not too bad. Of course we've got the Cheesy Pizza Glider, and the Pizza Cutter Pickaxe, and the PJ Pepperoni to go with it. All decent, especially that glider. Jam Tracks, I don't care about. Weekend, they've been here for like the last 3 months. Festival gear, some rip-off cars, and I think that's everything. Fortnite crew, yeah, it's everything, just a few. Oh no, M&M's back, okay. Marshall, Mum Spaghetti, Raven Express, Axe About Me, what here, Shady Saw, Slim Shady, Rap Boy, got the bundle with both of them. And then, of course, we got the emote. Yeah, that's all. So again, it kind of seems like quite a mid-item shop, to be honest. Recently, we've not been getting lucky, have we, with the item shops? They've all been a bit mid, in my opinion, but maybe some of you will like some of those skins. But yeah, like and subscribe. And if you are going to buy anything from that item shop, use my code.